Are you tired of your old life? I'm going to assume you screamed yes at whatever device you're watching this on, because that's how advertisements work. Well, since you so voluntarily said yes, you need the Aqualis Society. Aqualis is a completely perfect utopian society where nothing can ever go wrong. Now, seeing as I can also apparently read minds, I know you're thinking, that's impossible! Well, you haven't seen Aqualis yet. Unlike all previous attempts at utopias, the reason Aqualis will work is that absolutely no one wants to escape. And we know, yes, that makes it sound like a prison. But we swear, it's not a prison. Okay, it kinda is, but it's like the most comfortable prison in all of existence. You are provided with everything you want. You ask for something, and the government gives it to you, except for weapons. Those are completely removed from the minds of all citizens from a very young age, and it is strictly enforced that no mention of them is ever made, or else it is strictly punished with severe consequences. But don't worry, that protects you, plus the consequences probably won't apply to you. Anyways, just do exactly what we say, and there will be no punishment. Plus, those aren't the only pros to joining Aqualis. Along with getting anything you want just by asking, there is complete peace between the people, and you have the freedom to follow whatever religion you want. You can say whatever you want to in public settings, excluding violent things or words and phrases with intent to harm. The press can print whatever they want, unless it harms someone in any way, be it physical, emotional, or mental. Any career path can be pursued, unless the occupation is already full slash taken. An attorney is guaranteed if a citizen is convicted of any crime, and complete unity is ensured. No person can be discriminated against because of nationality, gender, religion, or any similar quality. And now that you have been successfully bored out of your mind and are wondering how on earth this incredibly long advertisement has managed to be accepted onto any television network ever, I'm going to leave in a very cringy zap of teleportation and stuff. Snap, crackle, pop. Not sponsored by Rice Krispies. Please don't sue us.